Male Reacts, back with another banger video for y'all, man. If you clicked on this video, I highly appreciate you, man. If you forgot to like the video, no, I can't say if you forgot to this early on, but like the video, you know what I'm saying? Subscribe to the channel. Your boy be vibing, man. We be doing reactions. Welcome to the reaction channel. Go subscribe to my vlogging channel. The link will be in the description. Can for real. Y'all know the name, man. So, today we're going to be reacting to NBA YoungBoy testimony. YoungBoy never broke again. NBA YoungBoy, same thing. Y'all know the name. How y'all feeling, man? Y'all been blessed? Y'all been grinding? Y'all been chilling? I hope so, man, because I have been. You know, I don't really got too much to say today. We just going to react to testimony and see what's going on, man. So let's get straight into it. NBA YoungBoy.
Yeah, it'll top me. You already know how I do it when I come. I'ma spit some gangster shit to you.
This nigga came through riding on a horse, man. You know he not playing. Hey. YoungBoy is very creative with his videos. That's one thing y'all can't lie about. And if every time you make a video, don't matter if you at the house, it's gonna be something different every time, every video.
Mama, I won't tell you that I'm sorry for them hard times. I know I'm selfish, but
hey, it's good to see him around people.
Wish you can help me, but I'm sending, I need more mine. I need a blessing, I ain't been praying. Just fed over these hoes, I ain't never going to a man. 4-5 in my coat, try me a coach, you know I'm spraying. And this plan, I'm standing in my home, trying to find out what a man is. All night I dream lean with that bitch and pausing. It was hot, nigga, I had your Glock, nigga. I come up straight from our block, and we run from cops, nigga. Check out how I got that guap, baby, come on, stop, nigga. Push with your bag of that Glock, hit him, have his body twitch. Real gangster or a fake killer, tell him fuck with us. Hey, you front row at that front room, nigga, wondering if we screwed him. I ain't even squeezed that.
Man, YoungBoy is so creative with his flows, bro. Like, the way what he be saying and how he say it on the beat is, like, crazy. And then he got his own type of, like, beat. You just gotta really listen to what he's saying, though.
Fucking bag to hit him. Photo made him with a daddy spin to the millions. Bitch, get up with him. Your ass die, oh my God. I hope you out chillin' at night and got your right guy. Ain't no surrender, killers, we for no eyes.
Dude, that jacket he got on, that jean jacket, this right here. Man, let me know where you got that from, YoungBoy. This man got security behind, I just realized that. Wildin' on that horse, ain't he?
I can take you home with me. Big 4-5 drum up on me with a beam. I'm gonna put this bitch up on me. Please don't run up on me. I save my soul.
Jesus Christ, look at that Jesus Christ.
So, save my soul. Man, this bitch ain't no help. Pull up in that rose, baby. Yeah, I'm shining, I'm shining. I was broke, now, baby. I got money in my pack. Check my mama. Bitch, I put them diamonds on her back.
Man, don't run up on YoungBoy. But like I said, yeah, man, it's good to see him around people. This face right here looks very familiar, but I don't know who this is. You know, cause YoungBoy come off as like a person that I mean, you feel me? He come off as a person like he don't really trust nobody for real. Like he, like, I thought it was just him and Jazz. You know what I'm saying? That's it in a big ass house. Dude, I'm dead. But, man, if you made it to the end of the video, man, like the video if you forgot. That was a, I liked it, that song. I'm gonna rate that song an 8 out of 10. Y'all can rate the song, too. Put it in the comments. Also, I just lost my train of thought that quick. Give me reaction suggestions in the comments. I'll react to the videos that y'all put in the comments. You know what I'm saying? Just comment and say, you should react to this. And I'll say, okay. And I react to it, you know what I'm saying? It could be any kind of video. It don't have to be a music video, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. But if you made it to the video, I highly appreciate you. Just like if you clicked on the video, I highly appreciate you, you know what I'm saying? If you made it to the end, that's even better. W. But I'm going to catch y'all in the next reaction, man. Y'all stay blessed. We gone.